contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, Natuli.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one. As well as they should be. This match has the superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go. Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet.
Oh.
Wow, she turned that one around.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Got the crossface applied. She's got her where she wants her. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Finds a way to reverse. The cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out there.
She is just too quick. Got out of the way in a hurry. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
What have we got here?
Oh, down across the knee.
She's got the shoulders down.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
Changes her fortune there.
Looking for the quick pin. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, able to counter.
She's got her. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh. She turns it around. Right between the shoulder blades into the pump handle.
Backbreaker. Beautiful suplex. She's showing signs of slowing now.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Uh-oh, submission move. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Natuli.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
I knew she was gonna win the whole time, Michael.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
Oh,
man. Business is about to pick up.
Oh, right to the body, that hurt.
Fisherman suplex.